Hi, I'm Nick Robinson in the Sun Sentinel newsroom. Suspended Tamarac Mayor Beth Flansbaum-Talabisco was arraigned today on public corruption charges. She stood mute on the charges, a common tactic lawyers use when they plan to seek dismissal of the charges. She's accused of secretly accepting $21,000 worth of help from developers to boost her election campaign in 2006. For the latest on this story, all you have to do is check out sunsentinel.com/SFL.